Welcome to Southern Lost with Toro Bachi. My real suit. Please show me your sauce.
Yeah, sure, man. Here you go.
Not bad, Brett. Now you. You better have some good sauce, Brett.
Oh, yeah, sure, Dachi. I got some sauce around here somewhere.
Now that is some fantastic sauce right there. Alright, Kanji, you're the last one up. Don't let me down, Brett.
Sure. Here you go, I guess.
Bruh. That's a fucking man, Kanji.
What? No, I swear I didn't know it was a guy.
We'll see about that. You, it's sauce or lost time. Show me the sauce.
Again? Well, alright then.
You never let me down on the sauce, Brett.
Oh. Thanks, Adachi.
Okay, fuck you. Now, Agar, show me that sauce.
Well, here you go, Adachi. I hope my sauce is to your liking.
Agar, that's a fucking child!
What? No, Adachi.
My child! God damn it, Adachi! This is the 57th fucking time, you cabbage fucker!
What? You didn't talk at me! I didn't know he was interested in your kid!
Oh, you little shit!
Daddy, daddy.
Welcome back to Sorcerer Us. Ow! With Toro Adachi.
Hey man, Dojima fucked you up pretty hard. You sure you want to do saucer loss?
Shut the fuck up, Brett. Don't tell me how to run things. Show me your fucking sauce.
Yeah, here you go, man.
Oh, hey. Are we doing sauce or loss? Oh, wait. Are you crying, Adachi?
How the fuck am I supposed to press it at the sauce like this?
Hey, calm down, man. Here, let me turn on the TV so you can relax.
Welcome to Tanaka Hentai Collection, where I only sell the best sauce in the entire market, from bitches and whores to tomboys.
Holy shit.
Oh shit, let's go you. I think he needs to be alone.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Tanaka. What the hell? No. No! No! God, please, no!
Spaghettios. Welcome to Sauce or Loss with Goro Akechi. I suppose this is the proper time to show me your sauce, Ryuji.
Haha, hell yeah! Here you go, man!
Huh. This sauce is quite remarkable. Now, Joker, your sauce.
Alright, Akechi. I have it right here.
Oh boy! Did I teach you that one, Joker?
That's not bad sauce, Joker. Those are some pancakes right there. Okay, Yusuke, I hope your sauce can reach my standards.
Here you go, Akechi. I assure you, this is the finest sauce I could find.
For real?
Huh.
Yusuke, what in the world have you just shown me?
My finest sauce?
This sauce is not up to par!
What? No! That's bullshit!
You will pay for this! Come! Loki! You never see it coming!
Another one has fallen into my trap. Girls, get the sauce.
Welcome back to Sauce or Loss with Goro Akechi. Now then, Joker, your
Is there something wrong?
Yes, don't mind me, just show me your sauce.
Alright, I think you'll like this one.
Joker, what the hell is this?
My sauce?
For real? Now that's some top-notch sauce.
Hold on a minute, let me look at it again. What the?
Hey dude, you alright? You don't look so good.
I could have sworn. I need to go. I need your top-selling hentai. Show it to me now.
Sure kid. That cost you a lot, though.
I don't have time for that! Just give it to me!
You have some mouth. Fine. Here you go, kid.
What? No. This can't be real.
What's the matter? You gonna buy it or what?
This is not good sauce.
What the hell are you talking about?
Whoa! Is that the new Hentai Collection Rule 34 Super 3D World Art Extravaganza Super Mario 64 Dump Truck Galactico Bundle?
You know it.
I'll buy it for 50,000 Robux!
You kid.
Haha, hell yeah! Can't wait to show my friends this!
What? How could someone like that?
What the hell are you still on about? You know what? Get the hell out of my shop, right now.
I don't understand. What is happening?
Hello there, friend. Would you like some sauce?
Did you say sauce?
I only have the finest sauce. Why don't you have a look?
This is good. Finally, some good sauce.
Whoa, all right, man. It wasn't that good of sauce.
I can't believe it. I can finally see sauce again.
Right. Now you must show the world.
Welcome to Channel Sauce 11. Today we have a special guest. This person is famous for their detection skills of finding amazing sauce. Please welcome Goro Akechi. So, Mr. Akechi, there have been recent cases going around about detectives going insane over sauce. Prime example was 5 years ago when the detective Toru Adachi mysteriously disappeared for sharing, quote, Nanako sauce. Do you think this phenomenon will happen to you one day?
Well, you see, the Adachi case is very complex to understand. People back then didn't have the expertise on sauce like how we do today. But to answer your question, no, I don't think I will ever fall into such deformity.
Haha, well they don't call you the sauce detective for nothing. Speaking of which, I heard you brought some sauce of your own. I'm sure everyone here would be excited to see it.
Well, I don't want to keep the crowd waiting, so I shall show it right here. I hope everyone is pleased with it.
This just in, the world is stunned by the hit Detective Goro Akechi for sharing Joker sauce.
What the hell, Akechi? Because of your impudence, I'm losing votes. How am I going to become Prime Minister if my son can't even show good sauce?
Listen, Father, it was simply a mistake. I didn't know it was bad.
Silence! I've had enough. You need to go to Fat Mentos.
Fat Mentos? But Father, old people only go there if they show bad sauce.
That's exactly my point. You need to learn. Reveal your inner self.
But...
No buts, you incompetent buffoon. Showing a trap, I couldn't believe it when I saw it.
Okay, Father, I will go. I'll make you proud.
Welcome back to Sauce or Loss with Goro Akechi. So, this is it. Fat Mentos. Here goes nothing. Huh. Well, this isn't so bad. Oh, Akechi. What? Who the hell are you? Well, isn't that obvious? I'm you. The true you. No, that can't be. Your sauce. It's shit. My sauce is not shit. Oh yeah? Then why are you here? I... Damn it. That's what I thought. Scum. I had enough. And what the hell is that gonna accomplish? I will not have my sauce be made fun of. You show children traps, animals, and pancakes. Okay, though not gonna lie, the pancakes are kinda nice. It's good shit! It's fucking not. Damn you!
Shido-san, Akechi has been eliminated. He couldn't handle Fat Mentos.
That's fine. He never had it in him anyways.
Sir, he was your son.
Insolent fool. That was no son of mine.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Get out of here. I don't want to see your face anymore.
Right away, sir.
Everything is going to plan, Mr. Igor. Once I become Prime Minister, I'll make sure to make all sauce illegal.
Very good, Shido-san. If my sauce can't be accepted, then nobody's sauce can be accepted.
Where am I?
So, you done having a little hissy fit, fucking brat?
Who the hell are you supposed to be?
You know, I'm sure you had a brain, then it'd have been obvious.
That explains nothing. Answer me now.
Fine. My name is Toru Adachi. You're the host of this whole saucer loss, Dick.
Ooh, so you're the one who not only has any sort of expertise with good sauce, but you also are the one who's shown the Nautico sauce.
Tough talk coming from a man who's shown a talk of a trap on live camera.
Fuck you, I didn't know it was bad or a trap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's because that fool blinded you, you dumbass.
What are you talking about?
Think about it, shitlips. Do you remember seeing anyone else in general, apart from your own participant?
Well, there was one guy. He had a huge nose and perhaps, maybe a balding head.
Yeah, that bitch was Igor. Or as I mistakenly called him at the time, Igor. That asshole wants to fuck over this whole show now, I guess.
What? For what reason?
Let me engrave some knowledge into your head and maybe you'll understand.
Yes, it truly does warm my heart to see good things such as this. Sauce is meant to be cherished and well spent, similar to life and the such. Oh, what a convenient time this is to find litter. I know for a fact that I can see some potential with something like this, especially for my standards. Sharing your sauce with the world to remind one that there's better things to bust a nut to, instead of the same old woman every 5 seconds. That is definitely one hell of an opportunity that I can't pass up. But I probably shouldn't waste my time here. Let's show the world some good sauce.
Hi, what can I do for you, young lit? Holy shit! Damn, you're ugly.
I'm going to pretend that you didn't mistake me for your mother. I simply came here to apply for the position as host for Sauce or Loss.
What? Oh, that thing. Yeah, sure. But we'll need to make sure that you know what you're looking at. So I'm gonna need to see some of your own sauce if you'd be so kind.
Why, certainly. I wouldn't deprive you of the honor.
You know, I ain't sure what you take me for, but just because I'm a forcefully proclaimed simp does not mean that your sauce is labeled as good.
Junpei, did you find a guy to do the hosting session for this?
The only guy I found was this clown who...
That's good enough for us. We don't have much time, you know.
Okay, so just say your name and make sure you're honest with the sauce you see. And here are your contestants.
Okay, do I get a script?
No time for that, because we're on in 5, 4, 3, 2. Wait, what goes after 2?
I believe it's 1.
Oh, right, 1.
Welcome to Saucer Loss with your current host, Igor. Alright, you two, show me some good sauce.
My balls itch.
I see. Very good, I suppose. Now then, you're lucky, Higo.
Yeah, sure.
Ah, I see. You both have done yourself some pride, but I think you failed to see the quality of sauce that you have been seeking for. He had some epic sauce, bitches!
What the f-
Turn off the cameras! Turn off the cameras!
Ah, my eyes!
Damn, that's just sad. Incompetent buffoon can't even avoid furries. Shaking my goddamn head, man.
I can't believe you. Showing a furry on live camera? What's your problem, dude?
I was merely showing some good sauce, something the contestants lacked at the moment.
Okay, but it doesn't help that you slaughtered everybody. Dude, you broke my camera.
I didn't even notice it. It must have slipped my mind to see that I had broken such a thing.
You sick pedophile. I should sue your ass for this, because if not, then I...
I tried to tell you. I should have done it myself, you know. I am an ace detective on sauce, so it wouldn't have been that hard to-
Junpei, you're the ace detective dumbass who hired this bald fuck. I'm making you pay for the whole thing. The replacement camera and the hospital bills of those who suffered.
What? You dragged him into this!
I don't give a fuck who dragged him into it. You know what? I'm leaving.
Thanks a lot, you piece of shit. Your furry fetish got my minimum wage paycheck pulled out of my ass.
But I thought furry sauce was good.
Nobody likes the furry, and nobody likes your sauce.
Oh, I see. I don't even see the problem. What's one glance of a furry mean to a bunch of people? I know this is good sauce. I had this for 8 years and it never steered me wrong.
What's wrong with you? You seem depressed.
It's terrible, sir. I was the host of this new show they were doing called Saucer Loss. I was told to review their sauce, and while it was good, I wanted to show them something even better.
Saucer Loss? Oh, I remember now. I saw your ass on TV.
You did?
Yeah. Although I didn't get to see your sauce, because Dojima-san had me help with his kid. Some guy knocked on his door and had me rush over there so I could get rid of him, because he thought I was a pedophile or something.
Yeah. Gee, I wonder who that was.
Well, since I'm here right now... And you are too. Any chance I can take a glance at that sauce?
Sure. Here you go.
This is what you shown those brats?
Yes!
Oh, God.
What? What's so funny?
You dumb fuck. You really think that this will pass for good sauce? I've seen better pieces of ass from those girls I shoved into the TV, and they hated me!
What are you talking about?
Let me clear this up for you and put it in a language you can understand. You aren't 4 years old anymore. Grow the fuck up. You're a balding old man leaving your nuts to men in fur suits, who have almost no business being associated with you. If anything, you're betting off letting pedophiles choose a sauce that's passable.
But...
This is the real world, bud. And I don't think you would fully understand unless you actually opened your fucking eyes.
This was good sauce, and it still is.
You say the dumbest shit.
Why don't you take a few notes from me and try not to confuse it with furries in general? Either you show good sauce, or it's your loss.
But I am certain that this is good if you just give it a chance. I know for a fact that they never gave you a chance, my good sir.
You're a dumbass.
Hey, you with the receding hairline.
Me? What the hell do you want?
We need a new host for Sasa Loss, and nobody else will take the job. Any chance that you do it for us?
Sure. As long as I don't get any furry fuckers.
Cool, you're hired. You'll start Monday.
Perfect.
But that was my position. I am the only one here with good sauce. That cabbage fucking asshole took my position as the host for Saucer Loss, and then claims that he can do a better job than me. You know what? If I can't have good sauce, then nobody can.
Welcome to Saucer Loss with Toradachi. My rush suit. Please show me your sauce.
Yeah, sure, man. Here you go.
Look at that fool, just sitting up there as if he has the world eating out of the palm of his hand. How disgusting.
Oh yeah, sure, Dachi. I got
this. Nevertheless, I've been preparing for this very moment. I just need to take action.
Now that is some fantastic sauce right there.
Although the prep time I used isn't really going to help me with getting rid of this clown, is it? How am I supposed to rid him, though? I'll just bring him here through his inability to enter and exit through TVs to lure him into a false sense of security, and then...
Leave him in a state of hell for a few days.
That's the fucking man, Kanji.
What?
You know, I think you've been doing pretty well for yourself. Our new host is raking in the dough and the sauce to keep this city thriving. I'm surprised you managed to pull this off. Very proud of you.
Oh, come on. It was nothing. I just know my way around with people who,
No, you dumbass. I was talking about me. I was the one to get the new host, and I'm the one who's keeping you in here due to the fact that I can't afford to lose a secretary.
You were also the one who let the little shit in here and caused two deaths amongst a set and blind a bystander. And also, secretary? I thought we agreed on sauce detective.
I'm sorry. Who's keeping your $2 paycheck in your pocket?
Damn it.
I thought so. Now I'm gonna go chat up with the host real quick to see if he needs anything. You just sit here in case any contestants show up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, whatever. Wait, you again?
Yes, me again. I'd like to stand into position as a contestant for the current episode.
Oh yeah, like letting some asshole with a furry fetish jump into my territory and told me that he can come back whenever he wants to. Best get lost now or I'll...
Unless I'm mistaken.
Didn't you once speak to your friends about Fuka saying that you once tried to fuck them?
What's with the sudden change of tone?
And don't you have a criminal record of stealing other sauce and replacing it with pictures of you?
That's not me. I don't remember. I think I would remember.
If you really think you're in any goddamn position to push me away once more, then you may find yourself highly mistaken. Just from this interaction alone, I can easily tell that I don't have to show you my sauce just to gain entry. In fact, I am pretty sure that I don't even have to have this conversation again if someone as inaudible as you. But maybe, just maybe, I won't waste my time. Maybe I'll just remind everyone that you're a pedophile who only cares about the round little asses of children. Perhaps maybe that will be what I do first.
Fuck my life!
So, this is your new day job, Adachi?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I get to see as much sauce as I like and give it ratings. But I don't have to be honest if I don't want to, because it's hard to come by bad sauce.
Yeah, maybe you could try it for yourself in the near future. How does Saucer Lost with Dojima-san sound?
Sounds better than what he currently has going for him, because it'll land him into trouble eventually. Though, ain't too keen on the idea watching kids pass out pictures of nude women and whatnot, when there's other stuff to worry about.
He's right, you know.
Oh, hush. When have I ever landed flat on my ass?
Didn't you kill 4 women and we beat your ass for it?
If I can't unfuck them, then I had no choice but to kill them.
Is it possible to unfuck someone?
I hate to interrupt, gentlemen, but I believe that you have a new contestant for this current episode.
Hey, you look familiar.
You look about ready to hang yourself.
Oh, fuck you too.
If it isn't the old furry fuck, what brings you here today, Mr. Igor?
I was applied as a new contestant for this episode.
Ah, so you learned your ways about furries, haven't you?
Yeah, it'll be a real shock when you see the sauce I brought with me today.
I bet it will be.
Hey, where are you going?
Getting a beer.
Hey you, I hate to bring it to your attention, but this guy's kind of giving me the creeps. He seems very pushed, I'd say.
I think I know what you mean, but can't help but feel as if you're on edge from looking at the picture of Jay's ass for the last 5 hours.
Maybe it is that.
Whatever you two are talking about, we'll have to wait until we're done, because we have a show to run.
You, it's sauce or last time. Show me the sauce.
Okay, alright then.
Well, here you go, Dachi. I hope my sauce is to your liking.
What made you think I was aware of his lifestyle?
What made you think that I gave a shit whether it was in your control or not?
But it wasn't my control to get rid of him. You really don't understand the fucking nature of waiting and listening.
Are you deaf? He had a picture of my goddamn child getting fucked. Do you know what happens when you take risks like that?
You can't get it through your head, can you? It's a one and done job that I have, and it needs no explanation. I could have gotten rid of him for you and called it a day.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm pretty sure the dude disappeared into thin air.
Yeah, he's probably busting a big old Justin Bieber-style nut up in his house or something.
Yep, meaning to say that your bickering is just a bunch of nonsense that, in the long shot, is a concern to talk about, yes, but ultimately already dealt with.
So you're saying that talking about this is useless?
Yeah.
If the brats have to tell you that you're at fault, then there's a real issue here.
I'll show you a real issue.
Your uncle is a real hassle, isn't he?
You have no fucking idea.
Don't feel bad. Maybe I am at fault here. Don't excuse him for decidedly beating the shit out of me. But in the end, it is what it is.
Yeah, sorry about him though. If only that guy didn't show Nanako sauce, I'll never be able to look at my sister the same way for a week. And she'll be wondering why I'm avoiding her.
I think we're both gonna have nightmares for weeks.
I probably should have expected that asshole to pull some shit like that. Hopefully this doesn't end my career. On the plus side, you both have a reason to keep your minds clean for a bit, so be positive on that. Here, have some Nyoso sauce.
Whoa!
Now if you'll excuse me, I'm off to go get some cabbages from the store. By the way, tell the director I'll be late tomorrow.
That'll teach you to fuck with me.
Adachi?
think he's dead.
Oh no, he's fine.
I'll call an ambulance.
Alright, Nanako. I'll be a bit busy as I gotta go see Itachi. He was injured during, work hours. So I probably won't be home until later this afternoon. Is there anything you need?
Big bro, why was I on the TV?
Huh?
The TV! It's shown a picture of me on the TV!
What are you watching, Nanako?
Sauce or Floss!
No, Nanako, it's Sauce or Lo- Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. No, no.
So, yeah, after that whole mess, I was locked up here for probably 2 years? I kinda lost track of time when I was here, to be honest. Oh, God.
Very interesting, Mr. Adachi. Although I think it'd have been much better if that explanation didn't take a whole 2 fucking months just to tell me.
Excuse me?
Do you realize how long we sat here for? I am kind of over-exaggerating this, aren't I?
Kinda.
Okay, my apologies. I meant to say 2 days.
Yeah. Well, anyways, Mr. Trap Sauce Extraordinaire, I think it's about time that we find a way out of this pedo den this asshole resides in. It should be less of a hassle with 2 people.
Yes, of course. It would be a pleasure working with the previous host. Also, I didn't plan to.
Yeah, I bet you did.
What the hell? How come none of these doors open?
Not sure. What's the point of having doors if you can't even open them?
Maybe he locked them to keep bitch-ass motherfuckers like yourself from entering them.
I literally can't even put my hand on the goddamn doorknob.
Oh. Well then, errors have been made.
No shit, Sherlock. Let's keep moving.
What's this room?
And I think that's his sex dungeon. Keep walking.
No, it's something else.
Have you both come to rescue us? We've been trapped down here for 9 years.
I'm actually a fanboy. My name is Bob. I shouldn't be here with either of these fucking pieces of shite.
What the hell was that noise? It sounded like it came from Master Igor's sex dungeon.
Shut that thing up, will you, Brad?
I can't. He's too loud.
Why do you have to shoot them? Wah!
Shut the fuck up before you end like them, you child mother bitch.
Adachi, look out!
Oh, fuck!
Adachi, are you alright?
Throw me into the floor harder, Oni-chan.
Yeah, I suppose that's him telling me he's fine.
Why did you kidnap me?
Look here, we didn't mean to kidnap you.
Yeah, we just surprise adopted you.
Also making any butter.
Look, we just need directions to get the hell out of here. And since you seem to be the only other person here with common sense, we made an agreement that you'll be leading us out of here.
Pretty much.
Wow, you two sure aren't that split.
Yeah, we are.
Alright then, fine. Let's see what I know. This place contains multiple portals and both doors that take you to different fucking places around the room. Some of them just lead to dead ends or just send you back to where you fucking started.
I see. So it's very much like a maze.
Yep. Though from what I remember when I was abducted by that long-nosed bastard, one of the entrances to the outside world is the jail, where two of the most loyal Lolly servants reside.
We can take on a few brats, just like you saw before.
Don't remind me. I'm starting to see images of their bodies in my head. Whatever. I think there might be a way to the jail around here somewhere.
Well, let's not waste any time then. Let's go.
Alright. Although I suggest that we ghost free someone else who's trapped in here currently. He promised me some good fucking sauce, and he may be able to help us.
We could get you some sauce, you know?
Yeah, it was our jobs.
Yeah, before that fucker put his nose in our asses.
Yes, especially before the Nanako sauce you had.
I'm sorry, how much does your father love you again?
Okay, pussies, can we go?
Yeah, we can.
Oh fuck. Master will not be pleased when he finds out they...
He did this to us!
He? You don't mean...
Yes, the TV shower. He's planning to escape the detective boy.
The fucking man, Kanji.
What? No, I swear I didn't know it was a guy.
We'll see about that.
That piece of shit.
Oh, check that one.
Locked.
Okay, check the one next to it.
Locked.
Check the back door.
This little shit. You know what? I'll do it.
So, are you gonna... Oh, okay. Not the glasses!
Nope, not the most! No!
Are you sure you know your way around this place?
Listen here, motherfucker. I've been in here for 9 years, and most of that time was spent in that room with those fucking dots.
Understandable. You could have a nice day, but it doesn't excuse the fact that we could easily beat your ass for not telling the full truth.
Oi, let's not get aggressive here. You need me, you know.
True, but it'll be a while until we can actually get out, you know.
Hey!
Kanji! What the fuck are you doing here? I thought I left your ass to die in the TV world 2 years ago.
Ah, so this is the one who showed the gay sauce.
For the last fucking time, I didn't know it was a guy.
Kanji, I know you're still bitter about what one of my dads did to you, but you have to let it go. That was years ago.
When you left me there to die in that place, I had to defend myself in shadows without anyone to come and rescue me. Nobody cared that I was left in there. Not even Senpai or Naoto. But then, Master Igor came into my life, gave me a chance again.
Oh, boo fucking who, Kanji. We don't have time for your little sob story. Now, show us the way out, Brat, before I send you to a place worse than the TV world.
Oh, I'm not gonna give up that easily, asshole. We're gonna do this the old-fashioned way.
Oh? Now you've got me interested. Explain what the old-fashioned way is.
Simple. A sauce battle.
Ah, a sauce battle. Alright. Show me what you got. Eat a dick!
What the hell? This isn't right. Something is wrong, I can feel it.
What are you talking about? That is some epic looking sauce!
No, I think it's...
Behold, sauce.
Oh, sweet mother of Christ, it's in my eyes!
Oh shit, that's horrible.
Your turn, fuckface. That's your sauce.
Very much, but it's honest work.
That's not even sauce. That's a fucking cabbage.
Whoa! You piece of shit! Take that back right now.
Someone put me out of my misery.
Forget it. Kanji, forget the sauce. We'll just use our personas.
Sounds good. I've been waiting a long fucking time to pummel your sorry ass.
Persona! Damn it. I'm done going east on you, Brat. Time to bring out the lady killer. Megazord!
What's going on here?
We caught your asses, that's what.
Alright, Bob. I guess it's your turn to not be a secondary character and actually bust us out of here.
Please let us out.
No, not happening.
Why ever not?
Because I was never
on your side to begin with.
Holy shit! It's a fairy fuck!
The old man!
Why do I feel like I was supposed to expect that?
Yep, I was playing your bitch asses the entire time. Although you slaughtered my lolly, so I have no sympathy for what I'm about to do to you next.
Whatever you're about to do, I suggest you keep it to yourself. My father owns Microsoft and will ban you from my Minecraft server.
Yeah, I'd be very scared if I didn't already know your father. So, he won't be doing that.
Wait, you know my father?
I'm helping him become Prime Minister. Of course, I know him. Between you and me, however, I don't necessarily give two shits about him.
Wow, you just love fucking people with that big nose, don't you, Igor?
Firstly, it's pronounced Igor. Secondly, go fuck yourself.
You know, maybe with some plastic surgery, then I'd have some arrangements for that.
Okay, I've had enough of your shit.
Yeah. You two definitely are. Hey, it's the... Sauce Detective? No, I was going to say worthless minimum wage janitor, but sure, we can go with Sauce Detective. Fuck you, buddy.
I think I've seen you before. Weren't you the person who went missing along with Adachi?
I guess so. I didn't know he had a bone to pick with you, Adachi. Well... Until now, at least. Well, I can say the same for you. How about you tell us how you pissed the ugly bitch off? Well, it's a long story, but I'll tell it.
Hey, what did I tell you about sharing long-winded stories about yourself? Here's your food.
Oh, hell no. I'm not eating that.
What's wrong with it?
It's a hot dog.
Yes, and?
It's made from pork.
Yes, hot dogs are made from pork.
Pork comes from pigs.
Junpei, where the fuck are you going with this?
Hot dogs are literally just a pig's grinded up penis.
What makes you think that?
It is literally a fucking floppy sausage!
So?
It's a dick.
What the hell are you talking about?
You meant to suck it.
Like I'm doing that.
But Kanji, everyone knows you're gay!
Forgive me for what I'm about to do.
I wish we were with Elizabeth of Salt Lake City right now. God, I can't stand to look at this idiot any longer.
Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, let me explain how I ended up in this prison with these fucking freaks. Alright, and here's one of the cameras we use for recording. This little baby makes the magic you see on your TV screen.
I see. Yeah, the magic. Is that what you call Minato and Akiko shooting themselves on camera? Or are you talking about the hentai censored with stupid images?
Don't worry about that stuff right now. Let's just keep going, alright?
Affirmative.
Junpei! What the fuck are you doing this time? Shouldn't you be cleaning the floors or something?
Cleaning the floors? You must be mistaking me for someone else. Didn't you forget I'm the ace sauce detective here at your company?
You serious? If you were, you'll still have a stable income.
Hey, come on, man. I'm just trying to score some chicks.
No, stop all that. Stop trying to hide the fact that you're a simp and a minimum wage janitor.
A simping janitor? Ha, that's so dumb. I can't believe you thought you'd be able to pull that shit off just to get a score on us.
No, it's not like that. Just give me a second to explain, ladies.
I believe that you were exposed, and with that, I shall laugh at your pathetic display of approval. Ha 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 ha.
Alright, little ladies, run out now. I gotta talk with janitor boy over here.
Why the fuck don't you let me have one good day, huh?
See, that's the problem.
What?
Every time you're in a good mood, something bad happens. The most obvious example is when two people were killed that day, if you even remember that shit.
That wasn't my fault. You pulled that shit.
No. I would remember letting him host it.
You don't even remember where you fucking live!
You keep back talking like that, and you'll soon get fired.
Then fire me, since you're so self-inclined.
I am glad you asked, because if you get this question right, you'll be fired.
What?
You ready to be fired?
No.
I'll give you Mitsuru sauce.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Oh, wow. Didn't think you'd be so happy to get fired, Junpei.
Fuck!
Well, pack your bags, bitch.
But I have nowhere else to go if I lose this job.
That sounds like a you problem.
I could have been happy with the toaster. Just let me.
Look.
I gotta go get a wife so I can beat the living fuck out of her and wonder why she's always so pissed at me like a good civilized human being of the world. So when I get back here by tomorrow and find your sorry ass on the floor sobbing about how you need this job when you willingly said yes to getting fired, then I'll make you the ex-wife.
What does the ex-wife get?
I don't really know. Also, not too long ago, someone stole a TV, so keep an eye out, will ya? Never mind. Have a good day.
Hey!
Damn it!
What are you doing back here?
I just came by to claim my prize.
What prize would that be?
Nothing that concerns you, that's for sure.
Oh yeah? Well, you got another prize to claim too.
That is?
Look at me, I'm suffering. I didn't want any of this shit. I asked for one nice thing. A hot anime girl to love me. Real women only toy with your feelings. Or feel as if, you know, they're being mistreated when you're only trying to do what the fuck it is you're trying to do. The sauce is just a picture of a hot anime, babe. They don't ask anything from you. They won't judge you. They won't do shit to you. They just wait for you to lift a goddamn finger.
The fuck are you even on right now?
I've been mistreated, neglected, fucked, and toyed with. And this job is a partial break from that. But seemingly, time seems to repeat itself. And I'm stuck with assholes like him. And it only ever got worse when you... It's because of you that this shit happened to me.
I don't think I was the cause of that shit. In fact, I could not care less if that was my doing or not. But you're wasting my time and your breath. So go ahead and proceed with your monologue. You...
Where the hell are we? It feels familiar in a way. Did I enter through the TV?
It was my doing, you dumb fuck.
Oh yeah? Well, here's what I'm about to do to you.
Well, fuck this shit, I'm out.
I'm not gonna let you escape that easily.
Good thing I put these entrance thingies all over the place. I'll take my leave now.
You think hiding from me will stop me? Psh, you fucking wish. The fuck? What is this place? Whatever. Igor, you better show yourself before I have to burn this place down. Where am I? Igor, I'm done being your little punching bag. Show yourself and let me out of this cage. And that's how I ended up here, pretty much.
Well, I didn't think he could do such a thing. That's actually very terrible, I must say.
So, that asshole can actually go through TVs too? I thought that was just some anime plot armor shit. Why the fuck? Yep. I guess I got what I deserved in the end for lashing out at him. I really couldn't do much from that point.
Well, Junpei, if there's any possible way that we can make it up to you, we'd like to help you escape this mess.
No need to. I already got an exit out of here. Although, they've been keeping a watchful eye on me ever since I tried to fuck one of the girls in the Velvet Room, so since this is your first escape, they won't pay much attention to you.
How many times have you even attempted escape?
What comes after 68?
69?
Nice.
What?
Okay, so where's this escape route exactly?
Wouldn't it make more sense if they noticed we were escaping? I mean, that muscular man over there is giving head to a hot dog.
I am? What the fucking fuck? You're escaping.
You just had to point out the obvious.
Did we escape?
This could be an illusion for all I care. I'll bet you right now, if I were to play a game of Russian roulette with 6 rounds, I'll wake up in my hospital bed, free from this fucking fever dream.
There's no need for that. Let's just use this opportunity to locate Igor and get rid of these problems.
Agreed.
Shouldn't he have appeared by now? It's been 20 minutes.
Don't know, Brad. Maybe he got cold feet all of a sudden. Or knowing him, he's probably getting it off one last time to that Mitsuru sauce before he leaves.
Weird. Shouldn't he have screamed?
My leg! I think it's broken! Don't be such a crybaby. It's just a broken leg. You haven't felt your whole body be broken like mine. Damn, sorry for taking so long. I think I might have accidentally entered through some wormhole or something, and, got into a bit of trouble. Huh? What is this place?
Hey, what's up, bro? Haven't seen you around here before. I'm Tony Hawk.
Oh shit, Tony Hawk! From The Simpsons?
Yeah, sure, bro. From The Simpsons. Yeah.
Well, as much as I want your autograph right now, I gotta get back to the place where the buds are. Can you help me out?
Oh, yeah, sure, man. You just gotta, eat the Subway sandwich while doing a cool pro skater move just like me, Tony Hawk. Oh, and you also gotta make a 20-minute review of Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 on the PlayStation 2. Come to the stores October 28th, 2001.
Oh, if that's the only way to get back, then I guess I'll go do that.
Oh, heck yeah, man.
I see. I envy that you got to meet such a celebrity.
Yeah, I even learned some cool skateboard tips and tricks from him that I could use.
What in the hell? Adachi, you're okay? I thought you were in the hospital.
That got better. Wait, don't you know that was 2 years ago?
No, that was a few days ago. Did that car really fuck you up that bad, man?
Oh, shit. Well, Bratz, looks like we went back in time, or our boss here is fucking stupid!
Wait, who's this guy?
Your past employee. I see you got a wife like you said.
First of all, yes I did. She's just great. Right? I said right?
Right. I love him very much.
That's what I like to hear. Well, anyways, I wasn't talking about you, you bum. I was referring to him.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, it's a long story.
I hate long stories, so I don't want to hear it.
Come to think of it, I think I saw some sort of portal coming from the studio. Could you guys have appeared from there?
Hey! Who said you can speak for yourself? You want me to punish you again?
I fucking hate you so much! Fine.
Why are you so mad at me? What did I do?
What the?
Well, what do you know? Maybe my karma ain't too bad after all.
Good riddance.
Gotcha, you fuck. Oh, sorry about that.
Hole.
Okay then. Well, Bratz, I think it's about time we blow this penis stand.
Venus stand.
Got some jelly beans. You like jelly beans?
No more cowboys in the showers. No more naked cowboys in the showers at Ram. Oh God, no, no more. Oh God, it was just a dream.
No need to get scared yet. I haven't broken the news to you yet.
Hey, who said you could enter my office at this hour without my permission, you insolent, blubbering buffoon?
My sincerest apologies, Prime Minister, but I have urgent news I must share with you.
Fine, but make it quick. It's still 3 a.m., you know. I have a big speech tomorrow.
Certainly. First of all, your son and Adachi have escaped my clutches, along with a fool known as Junpei.
What? Preposterous. I thought you said they wouldn't be able to escape that place.
Looks like I have made
a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment.
Because while I was using the body of one of my past victims, I accidentally revealed the location of the hidden time portal in the jail cell.
What? How the fuck? A time portal? How could you reveal something like that to them?
I might have lost control at that moment. Maybe. I don't think I remember anything beyond when I met them again in the jail. But anyways, the portal closed when one of my subordinates jumped into it.
God damn it. And there is no way you could find a way to get them?
No, I don't think so. My only hope is that my subordinate can stop them before they alter the future by possibly killing you.
Heh. As if my own son would allow them to do those kinds of things to his own father. He'd kill them if he'd had to.
I believe he would do that, yes. But there is a major flaw in that, Toru Adachi. That reckless fool wouldn't hesitate to kill you on sight before your son could even utter a word to stop him. After all, he was a murderer.
Damn it all. Just when I think that I'm at the top of the world, you have to be so much of an idiotic baboon to not have thought this through. Right after I pass a law that sauce is illegal, for shame. I don't care how, you will recapture them without any problems caused to me. Do I make myself clear, you freak?
Yes, Prime Minister. I will do everything in my power to see to it that me and my subordinates will find them.
God. Now I don't even feel tired anymore.
I think we lost him.
Hopefully. So. Whew. I haven't ran that fast since those press found out I was the murderer.
Yeah. I know how you feel about that.
Wait, what? Don't worry about it. I'll tell you when you're older.
Okay. Well, now that we're out of there, what exactly is our game plan for how we're gonna take down Igor?
It shouldn't be too hard, I'm sure. It's not like he's a Lovecraftian demon or anything. He's just an old man, right?
Have you been paying attention to anything, shitwipes? God, you're dense.
I think our best bet is getting some kind of team together. We're all strong, but Igor is a god compared to us. Can you guys think of anyone who'd help?
Oh yeah, there are my old contestants, you and Yusuke. Who probably help? How about we just head over to Dojima-san's?
What the hell? That's my child!
Oh, right. Hopefully he won't be home.
Auction is Sauce of Beautiful Rize Kushikawa, endorsed officially by herself. Our starting price is 20,000 yen. For those familiar with this program, you know the drill. Get those wallets and phones out.
Crap, I left my wallet at home. I had a lot of money in there too.
Well, there's always next time. This is the third time they've shown Rize Sauce after all.
True. Is it me or the sauce market crashing these days? Ever since Adachi went to the hospital, at your nest, barely anybody buys it anymore.
Give it some time. They'll need to bust a nut eventually. I'll get it.
Kept you waiting, Brett?
What? Adachi?
Adachi?
You're okay? I thought Dojima's car broke all your bones. Even your dick.
I got better. Even if I can't get it up anymore.
I guess we should break the news to you now that you're okay.
What news?
Right. After my uncle beat you to a pulp in the hospital, he was charged for vehicular assault and assault, and he was sent to prison. But unfortunately...
He died on the first day.
What? Dojima-san's dead?
Yes. During lunch, someone stole his Fruit Loops and he went berserk, beating up everyone in the prison with just a spoon. The guards had to kill him just for him to stop.
No. It can't be true.
We're sorry, Adachi, but it's true.
But hey, it's not so bad. After he died, he became a vengeful spirit haunting Nanako.
What?
You! Shut the fuck up! I was supposed to tell him after I broke his legs, tore out his liver, ate his eyeballs, and pissed in his eye sockets! You ruined my moment!
Oh. Sorry about that, Uncle.
Guess I'll have to improvise.
Okay, Dojima-san, I'm sorry!
Did I hear pissing in eye sockets? Whoa, what the hell is going on here?
Who gave that little girl a knife?
I did. It's hilarious, don't you think? But also deep. It's like yin and yang. An innocent girl holding a weapon used for killing.
No, it's fucking crazy, man. What were you thinking?
I don't really think at all.
Fair point.
Dojima, please! I'm sorry! But it wasn't my fault, it was Igor! You have to believe me!
Oh, I believe you.
You do?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty obvious you didn't do it. You've taken care of my kid before and did nothing to her. I'm just mad you sent me to prison!
I see. Well, I'm sorry for that. Even though you are the one who, one, hit me with the car, two, beat me to near death.
I'll accept it. I forgive you, Adachi. And I'm sorry, too. I shouldn't have flipped out at you. Twice. I really dug myself into a pit because of that. I hope you can forgive me.
Of course I will. I forgive you, Dojima-san.
What a nice, beautiful moment between two middle-aged men. One inside a little girl's body.
This isn't what I paid for.
Well, Bratz, listen up. The reason we came here isn't so we can visit. It's for more important business, so buckle your shit and pants up. Igor has made sauce illegal in the future, thanks to the help of the new Prime Minister, aka this little bitch's father.
You had to address me like that.
Illegal?
You must be kidding. That wouldn't make any sense. You're taking away one of humanity's greatest achievements.
Sorry to say, but Igor doesn't value that. He only values things that would make God regret spreading out of his fucking dick tube.
Well, if you want our help taking him down, then I'm game. I'm willing to put my life on the line for some Chie Dumpy.
Me too. I'm sure my wife wouldn't mind taking care of the kids while I'm gone.
Wait, you have kids? Aren't you in high school?
No. Me and Yosuke graduated high school like 4 years ago. You were at our graduation ceremony.
Okay. Anyway, what about you, Nanako-jima?
Don't call me that! I'd be happy to help you after all the shit I caused you!
Very well then. The path ahead might be dangerous though.
Nothing I can't handle.
If we're all ready then, let's not waste any more time. Let's go! So, wait, where the fuck do we even start?
It beats me.
You stupid little shits! You're saying you gathered all of us here and you don't even know where the bitch is?
Well, you see, we didn't really plan that far ahead.
Oh, wait, no! No, that's impossible!
Here we go again.
Well, if I had to guess, we need to find my father, and there's only one place he'll be.
You sure it's here, man?
I am quite positive. This is usually where the Prime Minister resides.
So, we ready for this then?
Alright, let's just hurry up and get this over with.
Father, I've come to stop you. Show yourself.
Where is he?
He should be here. Did I miscalculate?
Hey guys, check this out. It's a letter.
Oh? What's it say?
It says...
If you're looking for Shido, this is not where you need to be, Ho. Meet us at Vet Mentos, so you don't lose your dentals.
Man, whoever wrote this is terrible at riddles.
Hold on. It also says...
For cheese sauce, flip the page. I promise it's not a loss.
Oh, hell yeah.
Wait, you stupid brats! Don't!
Oh, fuck!
Hello. Is everyone alright?
Damn it. Oh, shit! Brats!
What? We're okay, Adachi.
Yeah, but Igor got us pretty good. I don't think we'll be able to move forward.
It's alright, Brett. You're okay. We'll take it from here. Take this for good measure.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
Thanks, Adachi. Defeat Igor for us, okay?
Yeah, I will. I'll make sure of it.
Your sacrifices will not go in vain.
You do know they're still alive, right?
I mean, oh, right, they're alive.
Dumbass.
Anyways, Adachi, we have to go to Fat Mentos. I never thought I'd be going back to that place, but we have to.
Right then. Well, lead the way.
It should be right through here, if I remember right. Ah, here we go.
Aha! Finally found you, little shitheads.
Oh shit, it's Kanji!
It's about time I get my fucking revenge.
Damn it! He has K-Sauce in his hand! Everybody watch out!
Finally, my chance to shine! Everyone go ahead! I'll hold him off!
Dojima-san? Are you sure you can handle him?
I'm a grown-ass man in a little girl's body! Gay sauce isn't gonna affect me!
What the hell are you gonna do?
This is for my Fruit Loops!
Ah! Oh shit, get off of me!
Kajima-san!
Come on, Adachi, we don't have much time! We have to go!
Yeah, let's fucking go, man!
What happened to this place?
Ah, my eyes!
So, you incompetent buffoons finally decided to show up, huh?
Oh, shit. It's,
Hold on. I can remember the name. Hold on. It's on the tip of my tongue. It's Pikachu.
No! Of course I'm not Pikachu, you incompetent buffoon. I'm Shido.
Oh, Shido. My bad. I was playing Pokemon on the Game Boy.
I just took these steroids and I'm going to kill you all.
Father.
You've disappointed me, son. Because of your incompetence, Sauce will soon be perished from this world.
Father, don't trust Igor. He's brainwashing you.
Ah, you think Igor has control over me? No, this was my doing. Ever since I was a kid, I was into art fetishists. And everyone looked down on me because of it. Now it's time for revenge. If I'm not allowed to be pleasured, no one will.
You know what? Igor can win. Fuck this. No.
Fuck! Everyone, get down!
Damn it, Father.
Ah, it's in my nose! It's in my nose! Too much fucking farts!
Father, how did this happen?
Listen to me, son. This is called Sauce. I know it may look weird, but you'll get used to it.
Nerf this!
I remember the fart videos.
What? You actually remember?
Yes. How can I forget? It's where I developed my true love, after all.
You developed the same kink as me?
Yes, Father. I did.
Son, I didn't know. I thought everyone was against me. How could I ever been so blind? I'll stop this madness. I won't make Sauce illegal. Thank you for opening my eyes.
You failed me.
What the hell? Where are you?
Fool, I've been monitoring you this whole time.
What are you talking about?
It's too late. I have no need for you anymore.
Father, what's going on?
Goodbye, Shido-san. It was nice knowing you.
Wait, no! Don't show me the furries! I beg you!
Whoa! What the hell?
Father!
Shit, Bretz! Be prepared!
Soon the whole world will forget about Sauce.
Igor, you son of a bitch! You made me unemployed!
Whoa, wait. I'm literally destroying the whole world by getting rid of Sauce, and you're more mad that you got fired from your job. It wasn't even my fault to begin with.
You know what? Fuck you!
All I wanted was some bitches.
You want some bitches? Go through that hole behind you.
Yo, bro, really? Fucking let's go, bro!
You have to be kidding me.
You see? This is why you're unemployed, Junpei!
Such pathetic minds. Behold my greatest weapon.
Shut the fuck up!
Ow! What the hell? You didn't even let me finish.
No, I'm sorry. Was I supposed to do that?
Stop that! Ow! That actually really hurts, you know.
Fuck you and your big nose, Igor!
You know what? Fuck this.
Oh! Oh, shit.
That can't be good, can it?
Behold my true form. My goal was never to get rid of Sauce. My real goal was to become Sauce itself.
That can't be possible.
How in the fuck are we gonna be that?
Now die.
Shit, that's too much.
Such pathetic creatures. Did you honestly think you could win against me? You guys only got to host Sauce or Lost because of me. I'm the one who started it. I am the true creator. No one can defeat me.
Hey, Detective Rat?
Ow! What is it?
Did you ever feel like Igor was acting sus this entire time?
What are you talking about?
Think about it, dumbass. All this time he's been doing sauce or loss. Has Igor ever really looked at our sauce?
He's had to have looked at good sauce. He was a host once, remember?
What the fuck do you know he looked at? Think about it. He never said good sauce is bad. He barely even acknowledges it. Why do you think that is?
Now that you mention it, you're right. How does he even know the sight of true sauce?
What the hell are you two talking about down there? Why can't I laugh in peace?
I'll tell you what, Igor. Let's have one more sauce or loss, huh?
You seriously think that could stop me?
Hey, Kenshi! Show me the sauce!
I can't believe this is happening. Here you go, Adachi.
Smell that! That is some good sauce, wouldn't you agree, Igor?
What are you talking about? That is...
Now, Adachi, show me some of your sauce.
Sure, I got it right here.
Yes, that sauce is very intriguing, wouldn't you agree, Igor?
This is crazy. I can't. No.
Open your eyes, Igor.
Stop it already.
Come on, Adachi. Let's show him one last sauce.
I'm already ahead of you.
That's just food.
Wait, what? That didn't work on him?
SpaghettiOs.
Fucking die. Nose attack.
My baby! No! Watch out!
Adachi! Damn you, Igor, and your elf ears. Adachi! Are you okay?
He got me pretty good, Brad.
We have to get you to a hospital.
No. No, it's alright. Is my baby okay?
Yes, Adachi. It's safe.
That's good.
What the hell? How are you guys still alive?
Those brats actually made it out.
Don't worry, Adachi. We'll handle this. Come on, Yosuke. Let's show Igor some sauce.
Right.
No. Stop it. Nose attack.
Not so fast!
Damn it. Possible.
This is the end of the line for you, Igor. Either you show good sauce, or it's your loss.
I'll kill you all. Everyone will
die. Megadolia!
Farewell, my good friend.
I finally see it now.
The sauce. Oh, what a dumb trick that is. Thank you.
You know, Adachi, it would have been much easier if you used that move earlier.
You know I like to make things complicated, Brett.
Adachi!
Oh shit. You don't look so good, man.
No! You can't die!
It's alright. Please bring me my baby.
Here you go.
Wait, this isn't his baby? Sorry.
That's good. The world is at peace now. And I can finally rest. Please, carry on the sauce legacy, Brat.
We will, Adachi. We will.
That's good. We had a good run. Didn't we?
Is he really dead?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
We will carry on his legacy.
You fucking dumbasses! Adachi, wake the fuck up!
I'm awake! I'm up!
God damn it, Adachi.
Listen, I like to make things a bit more dramatic, okay? Wait a minute. Hold up. How the fuck are you guys even still here? I thought you were injured.
Oh, yeah. That.
Well, you see, Tanaka the sauce dealer came out of nowhere and gave us incredible sauce.
Yeah. I guess he knew we were trying to save the world and decided to help us. What an interesting fellow.
So that's how you two got healed so fast.
Well, that explains that. But what about you, Dojima-san? What happened with you and Kanji?
Oh, that! Yeah, we just got kinda hungry and went to Femboy Hooters! They got some great wings!
Man, I could really go for some Femboy Hooters right now.
That's because you work there, dumbass.
Wait, no. Okay, fine, that's true.
Well, I say let's do it. We've saved the world after all.
Wait a goddamn minute! You were sobbing about me just a couple minutes ago, and now you're magically okay.
Oh well. To be honest, I was more happy that my pancakes didn't get shot at. Those were tears of joy.
Oh well, you know what? Fuck you too, then, and your fucking father. Let's go to the fucking get the damn wings or whatever the fuck.
Oh hell yeah.
Hey guys, you're forgetting someone over here. Guys, someone please fucking help me!
Love.